Have you seen swarms of bees lately? No? Well, a lot of folks have. And experts tell us the weather is causing some unusual activity. We wanted to know what's going on. Brent Romagna got some answers. Brent?
Joe, it's been hot and humid. Combine that with the constant rain, and you may have noticed the island is a lot greener. And while those conditions are great for plants, it's also good weather for bees.
The amount of bees are increasing a lot.
I mean, it's not that harmful, but there's a lot.
What's with all the bees? If you hike the popular Cocoa Head Crater Trail, it's common to see a few. But lately, hikers say there are quite a bit more.
I haven't been there in a while, but on the trail, I guess they're like in the middle of the trail, there's a huge swarm of bees over there, and it wasn't like that usually.
I spoke with an expert to find out what's causing the increase in bee activity and learned this is the season for bees to swarm. But this year is a little different.
It's unusual what we're seeing now. It wasn't very noticeable last year. We didn't have the same environmental conditions. Like now, it's been really warm and lots of moisture, so there's lots of flowering and a prolonged season, really. That's what's made it so noticeable.
Wright says bee swarming isn't necessarily a bad thing. It means a colony is healthy and bees are reproducing.
The conditions are just good for bees to be producing large numbers. There's lots of nectar coming into hives.
But when the colony becomes too big, some of the bees will leave to find a new home.
When they're moving, it'll be just a huge mass of bees milling around. It'll be like a cloud of bees.
And if you come across a swarm of bees or a hive, Wright says it's best just to stay calm.
Best just to keep moving slowly. Don't try and swat them. That'll agitate them. And as soon as you swat one, then that sets off a chain reaction. You could end up with a bunch.
And bee colonies tend to swarm in trees, under houses, and even on power lines. Wright says if you find a swarm near your home, it will probably move on in a day or two, but if it stays longer, you should call a bee expert or the Department of Agriculture. As for Cocoa Head, the city is aware of the recent increase in bees and is looking into ways to address the situation. Brent Romodnik, KHON 2 News.